Pastor, where are all of our children going? That is a question that I heard in my ministry, in fact, more than once. Hi, this is Pastor David Meyer, and I want to tell you I'm looking forward to discussing that question with you at this year's All District Pastors Conference in Traverse City. It was in May of 2009 that one of my members came to me excitedly with a book entitled Already Gone. In fact, it was one of the people that had already asked that question. In that book by Ken Ham, this is what is explored. What is happening to our children? Why are we losing them to the church and even perhaps to the Christian faith? And it's not just in college we learn, not just in high school, but it already began in the junior high. What are kids looking for and what are we doing wrong? Everyone really in this day and age is looking for transparency, authenticity of the Christian life. They're looking for the Christian, the confessing Christian's life under the cross to be real. We need to be about that Christian life. That's what this conference is about, and we're looking forward to seeing you. All Pastors Conference 2010 for the district, Grand Traverse Resort, October 10 through 13th. The theme, not all who wander are lost. The scripture passage is Luke 15:4, these three words, leave the 99.